Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. In this video, I'm gonna show you how Angelo State University looks like. This is mainly the road I'm about to show you. I'm gonna start with the residence hall right here. And then afterwards, I'm gonna show you this place, and then I'm gonna show you right here. And in the second part of the video, I'm gonna start at the UC. I'm gonna show you the library over here. And I'm finishing up with the residence hall. So I'm starting with these two buildings. Those are called the messy halls. This is where I stayed for my whole first year. To the left of it, we have another housing building and Van de Vender apartments. Those are apartments on campus. Losing track of time, right? Insomnia. My mind is running too fast. Shadows on the wall keep lurking. Wish that you at the right, the messy halls. There's another housing option called the Texan halls. There's the Janelle Center with the American flag. But I'll make another video with the athletic department and other facilities. Across the street, and it really looks modern inside. I can hear your voice now, keeping me awake till morning. Can see you with the lights out. Insomnia. This building is the business building. I have most of my classes in here. Ready? We have some place to chill. And right here there are 6 more tennis courts, all available for every student. So there are all different buildings for different majors. This is another place to eat. Whenever you go outside of the gym, here you have across the street, and then you have the UC and the library, administrative buildings, and everything. Well, that sound interrupted my video. The mailing service, and if you're on campus, you have your own PO box, and then you will get like one of those. You'll get a key, and if they ship something to you, if you ordered something and it got delivered, you'll get an email. And normally people are working here, but
it's past openings time, so nobody's actually here. And I do this for privacy purposes, so that it's less likely that somebody's in here, which I cannot film or don't get permission to film. This is like a lounge to chill. There's a television. I believe a couple months ago they redid the bookstore. Right now it's closed again. It really looks so much better than what it was before. And here on the right they have the food options. Chick-fil-A is one of the best things. You're in school, everybody thinks it's good. And then we have Subway over here. Sushi, it's called on the go because it's faster than all the other things with long lines. So if you get out of the UC, there is this library on the left side, and there are some other housing options on the right side. So you have the main lobby over there, and there is also a Starbucks, there's a chilling lounge, silence lounge, you can print and everything. We have a basement, and there's, it's really silent over there. And on the third floor, over there, is the tutoring center. And you can go there by the elevator and by stairs. And I can show you how it looks like. Kiss her, this love is like a dream. So join me in this bed that I'm in. Push up on me and sweat, darling, so I'm going to put. So because we went up by stairs, we went down by elevator. I already practiced today, so let's don't get too many steps in.
Your vice, a little crazy, but I'm just your type. You want the lips and the curves, need the whips and the furs and the diamonds I prefer. In my closet, his and hers. Hey, you want the little mama cedar margarita? I think the egg got a little jungle fever. Hey, you want more than something boring? Legs up and tongue out, Michael Jordan. Go exploring, something foreign. Bust it open, rainforest if you pouring. Yeah, kiss me like you need me, rub me like a genie. Pull up to my spot in Lamborghini, cause you gotta see me, never leave me. You got a girl that could finally do it all. Drop an album, drop a baby, but I never drop a ball.
Come south of the border, be free. Come south.
mañana. Sé que estás dormida en tu cama, pero te voy a ser sincero.
Here are some administrative buildings where you can go for parking permits. And if you have a question about scholarships or summer terms, you have to take lessons and everything. This is the UC, which I already showed you. If you go out of the UC at the other side, there is a big parking spot. And over there, there are some other housing options.
Ya no sé ni lo que piensas, sé que volverás, sé que quieres más. Y vamos a hacerlo hasta que amanezca. Faltan días para las 4 de la mañana. Quiero verte y morder tu cara. Si te llamo no dices nada.